Multiple crashes on roadways and local streets. A driver had to be extricated from this car, then rushed to the hospital after slamming into a telephone pole. This all happening on Graham Road in Whiteland. A child was also in the car at the time and had to be taken to Johnson Memorial Hospital. We're told the child has non-life-threatening injuries. The power company is on the scene, and Graham Road from Whiteland Road to County Road 400 North, that is closed until further notice.